It just goes to show how a bad moveset can ruin a good Pokemon. But, with a new fast-moving Powder Snow and the cheaper Icy Wind to replace Blizzard, Walrein can absolutely be perfected for PvP. That's right, Walrein has officially been perfected. Let's talk about just how good it is. Hey trainers, it was only last month that I did a perfecting Pokemon video on Walrein, emphasizing its massive potential that it could reach with new moves. Well, this Sunday, Sfeel Community Day will do just that for our Walrus friend, receiving two exclusive moves. My original proposal was to give it the fast move Powder Snow so it could generate more energy, and Icy Wind as a low energy charged move that would be great for baiting. Walrein will be receiving Powder Snow, which is a huge win for it, but instead of Icy Wind, it'll be getting the brand new charged move Icicle Spear. This attack only costs 35 energy and does 60 damage, which makes it an excellent move. In fact, it's just as good as Weather Ball before it was nerfed a few months back. It'll be great for baiting shields, so Walrein can unleash a powerful Earthquake. But how does Walrein perform with these two brand new moves? Well, having these moves changes how the Pokemon plays a lot, and luckily, for the better. In the Great League, Walrein will become a great alternative to Lapras. It's definitely usable in the Great League, but like Lapras, it'll shine best in limited formats. It'll definitely be a standout in next year's Holiday Cup. In the Ultra League, Lapras is a bit more prevalent, and that'll be the same for this new and improved Walrein. Walrein will cement itself as a great ice type that'll be able to destroy popular Pokemon like Giratina, Nidoqueen, and even Galarian Stunfisk, among several others. Additionally, Earthquake will give it some great utility to fight off steel types like Melmetal and Registeel. But even at the Master League, despite falling under 2800 CP, it still performs pretty well. Icicle Spear is cheap enough that it'll be able to fire off ice moves quickly, which will devastate a ton of Pokemon. Landorus, Garchomp, Dragonite, and many others don't stand a chance against it, so definitely hunt down a hundo and evolve it during the event. Before we end though, Icicle Spear isn't exclusive to Walrein in the main series. Alolan Sandslash, Froslass, and even Kyurem are just a few Pokemon that can benefit from this low energy charged move if they ever receive it. Kyurem especially could finally see some relevance in the Master League with a move like Icicle Spear. But to recap, Walrein has been a Pokemon with great potential for PvP due to its bulky stats. With these two new Community Day moves though, it'll finally be usable. It'll be best in the Ultra League, but it'll absolutely be quite good in the Great and Master Leagues though, so evolve one for each league if you're able. But that about does it for this Community Day analysis. I gotta say, it's always awesome to see these Pokemon with PvP potential get the right moves to see success. If you want to check out my other perfecting Pokemon videos, I'll have the series playlist down in the description. But before we end today, I've got a question for you. Sfeel will mark the 49th Community Day in Pokemon Go. Not counting the Calm Day Classic for Bulbasaur later this month, February will be the 50th Calm Day for the game. What Pokemon do you think we'll have for this milestone Calm Day? Let me know down in the comments. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a like, and subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified for our newest videos. We've got a lot of exciting videos to help you to prepare for the Johto Tour coming up, so stay tuned. But until next time, I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care.